Hello, my friends. Nice to see you today. We have the last day of Christmas sale weekend, and today we have really gorgeous colors. So don't miss this workshop and select some just a yarn for yourself and use this huge discount that we prepared for you. I will check the sound. Do you hear me and see me? You can write to the chat if you are watching this workshop. Will be nice, and will be interesting to read some comments. Maybe some of my friends are watching. Thank you for first comment from Ukraine. Privit, privit, nice to see you. And I see that everything works good. But also you can write to the chat, do you hear me and see me, and we can start. So today we have the last day of Christmas sale weekend. This is really the last big sale in this year, and during this weekend we sold beautiful colors of Italian viscose. This is my favorite yarn for my crochet dresses and for my collections that I used. And this yarn is really high quality, tasted by me and by my clients in practice. Looks fantastic, nice feeling to touching to the body. Durable and also incredibly tender lace you will receive during your work. So this is the best thread for wedding dresses, cocktail dresses, evening dresses, also for any blouses for summer or maybe long skirts, for tops also. I like to make white tops for summer, also great thread. And also for tablecloths, if you want to make some small projects, it's also a very nice thread. Sometimes we have this thread just in different types. It's not so shiny, but also very soft. And this thread is very nice to use for baby clothes. Few of my clients already bought this thread, white color and cream color, and also turquoise one, very light turquoise. And they like this thread also, and they made beautiful projects. So, the last day of this big sale, we can start. And first offer for today is really gorgeous, the most popular thread. It's turquoise, a very intensive color, and it's like green turquoise, fantastic, yes, color. It looks very beautiful in crochet projects. I already made dresses from this color, and they are very beautiful. I used only one color for dress. It's enough to make a really gorgeous project. And today we have just one bobbin, Italian viscose with 50% discount, and this bobbin has 1050 grams, so it's enough to make a long evening dress, and even you will have around 300 grams to make some blouse or top for summer if you want. So it's really a lot of threads, and you can make really gorgeous projects from such thread. And you can see now this new price today. We have $86 just for this one bobbin. You need to pay today $86, and you will have free shipping worldwide. So, and you save, yes, $86 also. So you save a really a nice amount. And I want to say you can use this great opportunity only today. And we have only one bobbin of in such color for you. We prepared this offer for you today, and we have only one bobbin. If I will sell this bobbin right now, I will not have any more for you if you will just skip this opportunity. So don't miss this great chance to take such color and to make some really nice and beautiful dresses or blouses. So, and a second one is just a really fantastic color. Just at this photo, it's maybe too dark than in real life. I will try to show you at now. To the screen, it looks like this, like that dress that we have on the photo. It's not so dark like at this photo. So this is like pink and coral journey together, something like this. Really special dress. A lot of fashion designers use such colors, yes, for dresses. A lot of pictures we can find, yes, in internet. They are just incredible, these old dresses. Also, you can use only one color to make evening dress, cocktail dress, you will have really something special. This project will be special because of this one color. Second, will be this Italian viscose. Yes, it's incredibly beautiful thread in the lace. I don't know anything else to use for my dresses. Just else threads are not so tender, so silky, and so beautiful. So this thread. Let's see what yes. offer we have for today. This one is really special because you can get 1,600 grams and with 60% discount. It's a huge discount for this thread. So only so original price is $249, and price for today only for today is $99. I don't know if you will not buy this thread, you will just miss really big opportunity, because $99 for almost 2 kilograms of this thread is just something fantastic and incredible. And also you will get free shipping worldwide. So this is the best offer from our Дети House yarn store for this big sale. And fantastic color, huge discount, free shipping, and you will have enough thread to make two long dresses, for evening dresses, or you can make four projects, smaller blouses, skirts, tops, cocktail dress. So this thread is just incredibly beautiful. These two threads, they are special for me. These colors are really fantastic, and you can choose one of these threads and order right now. Link you will find below this video. This link is just to the secret chat. At this secret chat you will find all necessary information about these big discounts, and you will see these colors. You will have chance to ask some questions if you have some questions. Yes, I will gladly help you to choose colors. I will explain everything to you, and like this it works. You can use the secret chat only today, the last day of this Christmas sale weekend, and you can choose fantastic colors with huge discounts for your collection, for your home, and you will work with such thread, and I am sure you will enjoy your work. So these two offers for now, but also I prepared for you a really gorgeous element, and I made it from this turquoise thread, and now we will make it from this coral pink thread together. I will show you how to make it. It's just granny square motif, square shape element. I made it from Italian viscose, this one, beautiful turquoise. It looks fantastic, yes, beautiful color, I love it. So let's find out how to make this element, and I will show you step by step from first loop to the last stitch how to create such beauty at your home. So let's work. Okay, so we will make such element. You can see now how silky and beautiful this thread is. It's just incredibly beautiful yarn. Very soft, and you can see each stitch looks really special. And fantastic color also. Yes, I love it. This one is just gorgeous. And now we will work with second color, just to show you. I will show you these two colors. Yes, you see first color. Now we will work with second one. And just during this live broadcast, you will compare these two colors. Maybe you will choose one of these colors. And just during this lesson, you will make your choice. So let's take three threads. I will join three threads together, and I will use crochet hook in size 1.75 millimeters, like this, small steel hook, and I will work with three threads. I have such graphic, and we will start from 14 loops in the beginning. And next we will have switching loops to move up. After I will make a double crochet, and we need to make, let me see how many, 11 stitches. So let's start. I see some comment, hola, queda maravilloso. Thank you so much. Muchas gracias, I think it's in Spanish. Thank you so much, muchas gracias. I am very happy to see you here. So we will make such element like this. And now we start from this beautiful thread. First is very small beginning, only 14 loops, so it's not so easy to work with this element. So I will make 14 loops, join to the ring by slip stitch now. And now take this all threads to the right side. I need to see the tail here. Yes, okay. Now we can make smaller this working loop. Okay. Next, two chain loops more, and this will be beginning, three chain loops to move up. Next, one time yarn over, and now we need to find the center because this circle is really very small. But it should be like this, so everything is okay. So we have first double crochet, I made it to the center, yes. Next, double crochet to the center. So we have two stitches. We need to make 9 stitches more, like this. Just slowly, because everything is very small. So we have 3 stitches. Next, 4 stitches, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. So now make joining to the first chain that we have in the beginning. We have here switching loops, and now we need to find the third chain and insert here hook, yarn over, and make slip stitch like this. So we have beginning. Now we can start second row. From this point where we finish it, just make switching loops to move up. 1, 2, 3. After, make to the same point where we started, just 4 double crochet and don't finish them. So first stitch, double crochet, don't finish the stitch, you should have 2 loops on your hook. Yarn over, make second one, don't finish the stitch, you should have 3 loops on your hook. Now again double crochet and don't finish the stitch. And the last time, make the same, like this. Now I have 5 loops on my hook, yarn over and draw thread through everything, yes, like this. So we finish it to make this first nice stitch. Now only 1 chain loop, but make it not too tight, a little bit loosely, like this. Next, I will make the same stitches to the next stitch, yes, of previous row, to this double crochet. So one time yarn over, insert hook to the next stitch below 2 threads and make double crochet, but don't finish the stitch again. And make 4 stitches more to the same point and don't finish all the stitches. 1. Now we have 3 stitches, 4 and 5 stitches. Now I have 6 loops on my hook, yarn over and join them all together. Now 1 chain loop, and I will make the same to the next stitch. So one time yarn over, insert hook below 2 threads to the top of the next stitch, make double crochet but don't finish it. Again, one time yarn over, make double crochet, don't finish it, and again. 3 stitches, 4 stitches, and the last. In total, you should make 5 stitches, don't finish all the stitches, and you should have in the end 6 loops on your hook. Yarn over and join them together. After this, after you finish 3 combination of stitches like this, we need to make, let me see, 5 chain loops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After, to the next stitch of previous row, make again the same, 5 double crochet and join them at the top point. In the end, you should have 6 loops on your hook. So we have 4 and 5. Now we have 6 loops, yarn over and join them. 1 chain loop and again start to make 5 double crochet to 1 point. Don't finish all the stitches, just in the end we will join all 6 loops together. One more stitch. Now I have 6 loops on my hook, yarn over and join them. And once again, 1 chain loop, again make 5 double crochet and join them at the top point. Okay, I finished to make these 5 stitches. Now join together 6 loops, and again we will have corner, so I need to make 5 chain loops, 3, 4 and 5. Next, repeat the same to the next stitch of previous row, make 5 double crochet and join them at the top point. So we have 3 stitches, don't finish them, 4 stitches, 5. So now I have 6 loops on my hook, yarn over and join them together. Once again I will show. We are making such beautiful element by using Italian viscose. If you like one of these colors, this pink coral or this fantastic turquoise, you can use huge discounts and just buy these threads. Today is the last day of Christmas sale weekend, and a link to the secret chat you will find below this video. If you are watching this video on Facebook, you will find link at the description of this video. Go to this secret chat and find out more information about big discounts and about free shipping and about all these fantastic colors. And now we continue to make the same second row. I will repeat the same combination of stitches. So I will make 5 double crochet to one point and don't finish all the stitches during the work. So leave like this stitch, yarn over and start to make next one. Again, leave this loop, make yarn over and make new one stitch. Till you will make 5 stitches, double crochet, and now I have 6 loops on my hook, yarn over and join them all by one thread. Now one chain loop and make once again the same, 5 double crochet to one point and join them at the top point, 2, 3, 4, and the last one. You should have 6 loops on your hook in the end. Join these 6 loops and you have such result. Now again corner, 5 chain loops, 3, 4, 5. And make the last part of this row, so again 5 double crochet to one point and join these all stitches at the top point. 2 stitches, 3 stitches, 4 stitches, 5 stitches. Join them, make one chain loop and repeat the same to the next stitch of previous row. 5 double crochet and join them together. Join all this and one chain loop. The last 6 loops join and now make the last corner 5 chain loops, 3, 4, 5, and join to the top of this first 5 stitches join it together, so find the top point and insert hook, make the joining. And now we will make third row. We just make this first and second row. Now we will have this one. And at the graphic it looks like this. We need to move up, 3 chain loops to move up, make 4 double crochet, join them at the top point. After one chain loop, next we have 5 double crochet, join it at the top point. Next 2 chain loops, 5 double crochet around this chain, around this corner, and repeat the same, 2 chain loops, 2 times like this we have here, and between them 1 chain loop. Again work with this corner and repeat 2 times more and finish this row by slip stitch. So let's start to make it. First we need to make, we just need to move to the left side a little bit, so I will make 1 slip stitch to the chain that we have here. Just slip stitch after 3 chain loops to move up. Next, one time yarn over around the small arch of previous row, make 4 double crochet. 1, 2 stitches, don't finish them, 3 and 4. Now join these all loops together. Next, one chain loop and around the next small arch make the same 5 double crochet and join them together at the top point. Join them. Okay, after this make 2 chain loops, 1, 2, and around this corner make 5 double crochet. 1, two, three, four, and five. So we have five stitches around this corner. Next, two chain loops, and around between these two parts make around the small arch five double crochet and join them at the top point. One chain loop, and again around the small arch make five double crochet and join them at the top point. Now two chain loops and make five double crochet around this chain of previous row. Two stitches, three stitches, four stitches, and five. Now two chain loops and make around between these two parts five double crochet. One, two, three, four, and five. Join all the six loops, make one chain loop, and now again make five double crochet and join them at the top point. Three stitches, now four stitches, and the last one. Okay, now we have again corner, so two chain loops, make two chain loops, and after around this corner make five double crochet. One, two, three, four, and five stitches. Now two chain loops, and again repeat the same five double crochet around small arch of previous row. At the top point we will join them together, so step by step just make double crochet and don't finish each stitch. So we have four and now five. Join all the stitches, one chain loop, and the last time make the same five double crochet and join them at the top point. And now after this make two chain loops, one, two, and make five double crochet around the last corner. One, two, three, four, and five. Now two chain loops and join to the first part. So these five stitches join together. You need to find the top point, insert hook below two threads, yarn over, and make a slip stitch like this. So we finish to make third row. Looks really nice already without even ironing. So this is our coral pink thread, and this thread we have for super offer. Also this one we have for super offer, turquoise one. So you can find link to the secret chat below this video if you're watching YouTube channel, or you can find link at the description of this video if you're watching Facebook. And you can find these two colors, Italian viscose bobbins, with huge discounts, 60% discount for this thread and 50% discount for turquoise yarn, with free shipping worldwide. So use the secret chat and find out more information about big discounts. And now we start to make next row. We will make first slip stitch after three chain loops to move up, four double crochet join together at the top point, next three chain loops, double crochet, one chain loop, double crochet, one chain loop, next we have three stitches starting from one point, between stitches only one chain loop, and move to this direction and repeat the same. We will repeat four times the same, go in the circle and finish by three chain loops and slip stitch. So let's work. First, a small slip stitch, just insert hook to the next chain loop and make a slip stitch. After three chain loops to move up and around the small arch, I will make four stitches, four double crochet, and join them at the top point. Two stitches, three stitches, and four. Now I have five loops on my hook, join them, and after make three chain loops. One, two, three. Next, make double crochet to the double crochet of previous row, like this. Next, one chain loop, double crochet to the next stitch of previous row, one chain loop, and double crochet to the next stitch of previous row. Next, we need to make one chain loop, as this time we should insert hook to the same point where we just made one stitch. We have two stitches from one point, and once again one chain loop and third stitch to the same point. So this will be like corner. We have here three stitches, and I made this all stitches to one point. After one chain loop, double crochet, one chain loop and double crochet to the next stitch of previous row. So we have all stitches, in total 7 double crochet, and between them each time we have one chain loop. Next, we have 3 chain loops on the graphic, and between these two parts we have small arch. Around this arch make 5 double crochet. Don't finish them during the work, just in the end when you will have 6 loops on your hook, join them by one thread. So we have 3 double crochet, 4 double crochet and 5. Now I have 6 loops on my hook. Yarn over and join them together. Next, 1, 2, 3 chain loops. Start to make double crochet to the stitch of previous row. Between stitches make 1 chain loop, and like this go to the middle part. Now I have this middle stitch. Here I will make 3 double crochet and between them 1 chain loop. One more stitch to the same point. After one chain loop, take another stitch, make double crochet, and now make one chain loop and make the last double crochet to the last double crochet of previous row. Next, 3 chain loops, and again between these two parts make 5 double crochet around the small arch of previous row. So make 5 double crochet, don't finish them. You should have 6 loops in the end on your hook. 4, 5 and 6 loops. Join them. Next, again 3 chain loops and make double crochet, 1 chain loop, double crochet and 1 chain loop, double crochet. This is a middle stitch, so here I will make 2 more stitches to one point. So second one I have and the last one to the same point. Now 1 chain loop, double crochet and next 1 chain loop and double crochet. Now 3 chain loops, and again between these two parts make 5 double crochet and join them at the top point. I have 6 loops on my hook. Join them, make 3 chain loops, and again work with the last corner. Just make double crochet to the stitches of previous row. Between double crochet make 1 chain loop. Now I have middle point, so to this one point I will make 2 stitches more. 1 chain loop, second stitch to the same point, 1 chain loop, third stitch to the same point, 1 chain loop. Next, take next stitch of previous row, 1 chain loop, double crochet to the last stitch we have here, and now 1, 2, 3 chain loops, and join to this beginning where we started. We have 5 stitches, join it together, insert hook to the top point and make a slip stitch. In this way we finish it to make row number 4. We have really nice result already, just you can see, and we are making such element. And these two threads you can find in our super offers. This is coral pink, yes, beautiful yarn, and this is turquoise, very intensive and nice color. These two threads you can find and use big discounts only today, the last day of Christmas sale weekend. For this thread we have 60% discount and free shipping worldwide. For turquoise we have 50% discount and free shipping worldwide. Also, if you like this video, if you like to make such element, just press like below this video, and I will be happy to see your likes if you enjoy to learn how to make such square shape element. Next, we start to make this row. We have 3 chain loops to move up. After, we have 3 double crochet around this chain. Next, we have double crochet to the stitch of previous row, 1 stitch around this chain, 1 again to the stitch of previous row. Next, again around small chain, yes, around small arch, 1 stitch to the stitch of previous row, again 1 around this arch, and 2 stitches to the middle stitch that we have at the corner. Next, 3 chain loops and 2 stitches to the same point. After, repeat everything symmetrically, and just we have here a lot of double crochet, yes, at this all work, at this all row. Just at the corners we have 3 chain loops. So let's start. First, we need to make 3 chain loops to move up. 1, 2, 3. Next, around the first arch, I will make 3 double crochet. 1, just around. Yarn over, insert hook below this arch and make double crochet. And the last one. Next, we have double crochet here. So, to the first stitch, insert hook, make double crochet. Next, between stitches, insert hook and make double crochet. Again, to the top, insert hook and make double crochet. Around this arch, make 1 double crochet. And after, again, 1 double crochet to the stitch and 1 double crochet around the arch. Now we reach to this middle stitch we have. To this one stitch, to the top, we will make 2 double crochet, 3 chain loops and 2 double crochet. So let's start. First double crochet, second double crochet to the same point. Let's make it. Next, 3 chain loops. And again, 2 double crochet to the same point. So we have this middle part. Now make double crochet around the small arch. After, 1 double crochet to the stitch of previous row, to the top. Next again, 1 double crochet around and 1 stitch to the stitch of previous row. And again around the arch and 1 to the top of the stitch. Next you can see arch from switching loops. Around this arch make 3 double crochet. 1, 2 and 3 stitches. To the top of this, a beautiful combination of stitches, we will also make 1 double crochet, like this. Around the next arch make 3 double crochet. And again work with the corner, make 1 stitch to the stitch of previous row and 1 stitch around the small arch. And like this work till you reach to the middle stitch at the corner. Now we have middle stitch. To this stitch I need to make 2 double crochet, next 3 chain loops and again 2 double crochet. 1, 2, 3 chain loops. To the same point, 2 double crochet at the other side. Next, continue to make double crochet around the arch, to the top of the stitch, around the arch, small arch, and to the top of the stitch. And last time the same, around the arch and around this stitch. Okay, so we have such a result in this moment. Next, around the next arch make 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3. Again to the top of these 5 stitches, journey together, make 1 double crochet. Insert hook below 2 threads and make double crochet. Around the next arch 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3 stitches. And again we have this corner, make stitches step by step. 1 stitch to the stitch of previous row and 1 stitch around small arch that we have between stitches till you reach to the middle stitch at this corner. So now I see middle stitch and I will make here to this 1 stitch 2 double crochet to 1 point after switching loops. 1, 2, 3 and again 2 double crochet to the same point. 1 and 2. Okay, next, around the next arch make 1 double crochet, to the stitch make also double crochet and repeat like this till you finish this part, this corner. And next, around the switching loops make 3 double crochet, 1, 2 and 3. To the top of these 5 stitches of previous row make 1 double crochet. Around the next arch make again 3 double crochet. And the last corner we need to make the same. Double crochet 2 stitches and also around small arches. Step by step. Make it not too tight. And now to the middle stitch, I will make 2 double crochet, 1, 2, and 3 chain loops, 1, 2, 3. again to double crochet to the same middle point, to the same stitch. It looks like this. After, just make last few stitches double crochet to the stitches and around small arches. And now the last arch. Here we need to make 3 double crochet around, and after we can finish this row. So make joining to the third chain loop that we have in the beginning, insert hook, make yarn over and make a slip stitch. So we almost finished our beautiful element, square shape element with beautiful design, and you can see this how it looks in the end after I hide the tails and iron everything. I made this element from Italian viscose, and we have this just threads at the super offers for today, the last day of Christmas sale weekend. You can order such Italian viscose in bobbins just with huge discounts, 60 and 50% discount and free shipping worldwide. Link to the secret chat you will find below this video. And if you are watching this video on Facebook, you will find link at the description of this video. So let's start the last row. And it's very simple. We need to make one chain loop to move up. After single crochet, only at the corner we have two chain loops. And like this, just make edging around all this element. So let's start. First I will make one chain loop to move up. Next, all the time, to each stitch make just single crochet. Insert hook below two threads and make single crochet. With middle tension of thread, not too tight, not too loosely, just step by step. Till you reach to the corner, yes? At the corner we have two chain loops. So I am making just single crochet. And now I see this corner, we have here three chain loops, we need to make around this chain loops one and two single crochet after two chain loops, and again two single crochet around this chain. After, very simply, just work with this all stitches of previous row and make one single crochet to each stitch of previous row. And that's all, very simply, edging. And you will get really beautiful result in the end, especially if you will iron and stretch this element, you will see how beautiful this all design is. I really enjoy to make this element, it looks really beautiful. So just slowly make step by step all the small stitches to these stitches of previous row. And now we will reach to the corner and work again with these chains that we have at the corner. So now again we have this corner, around it make two single crochet like this, and next one, two chain loops, and again two single crochet around the same chain. So we have this corner. Next again start to work with all stitches around and make single crochet to each stitch of previous row. This is the last row of our beautiful motif. We almost finished it. I hope you will try to make this element at your home. Skim to this element you will find at the Free Crochet Patterns group on Facebook page. We have there a lot of elements, and also you can use beautiful and different elements there. So again, I see this corner. Around this chain you should make two single crochet, after make two chain loops, one, two, and again two single crochet around the same chain. Next make just single crochet step by step to each stitch of previous row, slowly, not too tight, not too loosely, and you will receive beautiful result. Make single crochet to each stitch of previous row like this. Insert hook below two threads each time and make single crochet. So now you see, it's not difficult to work with such beautiful thin thread. A lot of people are afraid to work with silky thread, but it's not a problem at all. It's really easy to make this element you see now on this live video. I don't have problems with this thread. And just I even journey together three threads, and it's not a problem to work. Even more, you will get a just fantastic result, and I'm sure that you will see something new for yourself. You will just see new thread, new result. You will get new lace, and maybe something will change in your life, because you will have chance to make just something incredible, fantastic dresses and blouses. The whole family will be shocked by your result, and also friends, because this thread is rare. Even for me, it's hard to find this thread, and especially such beautiful colors. And you know, it's really big happiness to find this thread and work with it. So don't miss great opportunity to order this thread, especially with such huge discounts like today we have for this Christmas sale. And you will have also just free shipping worldwide. So I finished to make this element by making slip stitch. Now I can cut the yarn and fix the thread. So fix the thread. So we have only two tails to hide. And this element is really fantastic. I love it. You need to hide the tails, iron and stretch this element, and you will get the same result like me. We can see here, yes, really a special element, very beautiful, tender, silky, and looks like this. I hope you love this thread also. So we finished to make this element, and I really like this one, and I hope you enjoy to make it also. Thank you so much for your support, for your comment, for likes. I see below this video is really nice, and I am very grateful for this support. It really means a lot for me, so thank you so much. And also just a few words about the special offers once again, because I prepared for you this special offers. I made this discount. I want to show you this my favorite thread, and I want to show you how to use it, how it looks, yes, in real video. And this thread we have today with fantastic discount, with 50% discount and free shipping worldwide. So once again, this one bobbin turquoise color, a very beautiful, intensive green turquoise thread, you can order with 50% discount. So new price for today, only for this one day, is $86 and free shipping worldwide. And second beautiful thread is coral pink. It's not so intensive like in this photo. We just made element from this thread. It looks like this, a very beautiful just yarn. And we have here really big bobbin, 1,600 grams. Original price was $249, but only today we have 60% discount, free shipping worldwide. So new price for today is $99. It's just a huge discount, and I hope you will enjoy to work with such thread. Link to the secret chat you can find below this video. You can just visit this live chat, find out more information about discounts and about colors. You can ask me any questions. If you need my help, I will gladly help you to choose colors, and we will talk about everything. And thank you so much for your attention, and I hope that you will visit our Second Life workshop. It will start very soon, and this will be the last workshop for today about super offers. The last two colors that I prepared for you, you will see, and also we will learn how to make a very beautiful element by using a really interesting pattern. So watch next the last workshop for today, and for this Christmas weekend sale weekend, just I will be happy to see you, and we will learn something new together. Thank you for your attention, and see you very soon at the Second Life workshop. And bye bye for now.